afraid, just remember that Mika is here for you. And if you need something to focus on, think about Mika, how she is right now, her soft fur cuddling under the blankets.